One of the wardens appears to be honing in on you.
I suppose I shouldn't expect gratitude for setting them free.
One of the wardens appears to be honing in on you.
I suppose I shouldn't expect gratitude for setting them free.
detect a humanoid life form on the planetoid below.
Great, finally. Maddox, we reckon we tracked down Adwardo.
Ah, now that is good news. Took you long enough. The freighter's almost done, but I'll take the maintenance ship and come to you. You sit tight.
Why he came to a hell-forsaken place like this, I can't wait to hear. We're being observed. What the hell is that? What is it?
Not sure.
Maddox, I was right. I knew it was you. You finally came back for me. Khala! Khala!
You never said your friend was an android.
What? You think I'd leave a human out here on a rock in the ass end of nowhere?
It's okay. These are friends. The humans I was telling you about.
You ever encountered an alien like this before?
I've seen all sorts out here, but... no, this is a new one to me.
Well, keep your sidearm at the ready. I don't want any nasty surprises.
Please allow me to introduce Khala, my friend.
Well, hello there, Khala. Nice trick there with the bird. And say, where are you from?
Ulan Thradorka.
Okay, I have no freaking idea where that is. Main thing is, you're not a damn Okar, are you?
What is an Okar, Nama?
Khala is of no alien species on file. Although it has been some time since I last linked, she has never even heard of the Okar, which is unusual considering the ongoing war.
Oh, yeah, about that, Adwardo. The Okar war ended 15 years back with a truce, but we still ain't seeing eye to eye. Oh, and Dax is dead too.
Oh, this I will need to process. I must admit, I was beginning to consider the chances of seeing you again as very slim.
Of course I was coming back for you, buddy. But, I didn't think you would get so antsy and just jump asteroid like that. Don't you have an inbuilt gaming routine to keep yourself occupied?
I was brought out of sleep mode by a local distress signal. The signal was, however, one I could not interpret and matched nothing in my databases. I simply had to decipher it.
Ha! It awoke the cryptographer in you.
Precisely. I had to jump several asteroids to triangulate the source of the signal.
I had been transmitting for help, Toka. I was here for a long time.
Glad to hear it, but you'll have to say your goodbyes, Adwardo. We don't have room for hitchhikers where we're headed.
But...
well, Khala, it has been lovely meeting you. Whatever you are, but we're here just for my pal Adwardo, and we are in a bit of a hurry, so we'll leave you and be on our way.
I'm afraid you misunderstand, Maddox. Khala and I have become quite close in our time together.
Well, that's not my problem. Okay, enough chit-chat. Gather your things and let's get going, Adwardo. We got work to do.
Two of us or none.
I don't think so, little lady.
What the hell is wrong with you? You can't just leave her here.
You want to bring an unknown alien species onto the base? It could be diseased for all we know. It could compromise the whole operation.
I can assure you, she carries no dangerous...
she tried to kill us!
We were strangers with guns. Would you have done any different?
Damn it, Adam. How many more friendlies are you gonna drag into this? This is my score. I've waited too long for it to come around. You're only here because Dex is dead. I'm done sharing it.
I only need to return home.
We're not leaving her here to die, Maddox.
Your choice, your responsibility.
Khala, it's okay. We'll help you find your way home.
My ship is near, Toka, but it flies no more. Some of the things on my ship helps you with travel, and me find my way home.
Okay, Khala. The least we can do is check it out before we head back.
Oh, hey, what? More freaking delays? No way! We are going right back to the freighter!
I'm afraid I must insist, Maddox. This is where I need to ask something of you in return for my patience.
Jeez, all those years of solitude really gave you an attitude. Fair enough. Let's get the Blue Lady her things, but let's not take too long about it.
Maddox, you never fail to surprise me. You actually left Adwardo here on an asteroid, all by himself, all those years.
What's the matter with that? I wanted to bury him, but Dax wouldn't let me. Would at least have prevented him from flying off. In the end, we just left him sitting on a rock, happily looking at the starscape.
After my internal gaming protocols exhausted their entertainment value, I observed many strange sights and distant supernovae in the eternal skies.
Good for you, buddy!
Exploration and Deciphering Unit Mark II you're talking to there. EDU-R2? Boredom ain't part of the code. Ain't that right, Adwardo? Don't make them like you anymore.
The disadvantage of being such an old model, however, means that anyone could just tap into my databases with the applicable tools. I was deemed a risk factor to the mission, so Dax and Maddox had no other option but to keep me hidden for safekeeping.
It was for his own good. And while we were at it, we had him encrypt 2 biochips, so we could keep parts of the map hidden and only unlock it in unison.
Wow. You guys really didn't trust each other at all, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Khala? It must have been enormous. You really need to tell us more about wherever you're from.
Yes. My ship was made for both long voyages and combat.
I mean, it's also beyond repair by the looks of it. Some components seem active, and there is a power core of some sort.
We got company. I ran into some of these freaks when I entered the system. Ranting at me about taking my clothes off or some damn nonsense.
Yeah, they call themselves the Redeemers. They can be nasty. Let's just take him out together.
Redeemers? More like Reweeners, idiots.
My ship Toka destroyed. My people gone.
I hate to say it, but I doubt we'll be able to salvage much, Khala.
No. Try inside the ship still.
May I be permitted to scan on varying frequencies?
Knock yourself out, but be quick about it.
Perhaps utilizing the drone will help.
What? There's an exploration drone on board?
This craft is equipped with drone replication capabilities. Although there is an unlimited supply, the bandwidth only allows us to dispatch one at a time.
You don't even know your own goddamn ship? Unbelievable.
Can't you tell us anything more? What am I looking for?
I must find a way home.
Yeah, we got that part.
My ship is able to create rips to jump through space.
Now that is interesting. This sounds to me like something worth following up on.
Well, that's a shame because time's up. I got a job to do and so do you, Adam. Enough of this wild goose chase and let's get back to business.
Where's your home exactly?
I lost that along with the others in the fight.
Who were you fighting?
Ishtok. Against the Griel.
No. Haven't heard of him. Or them, neither. Anyone else?
Will you just shut your pie holes and hurry up with whatever it is you're doing?
got something.
This useful thing, Clico. But I need more things to find.
I can't see anything else.
Sheesh. Ladies and their damn things. More company!
No, wait. I know that ship. That's the Flying Duchess. Marie? Marie Devent? We traded before.
Oh, yeah. How's it going, bucko?
Good. More surprised to see you out here, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, well, I had been coming here on scavenging trips for yonks before those loons blocked the jump gate and started processing newcomers. But it seems someone took care of them for the time being. Say, that wouldn't have been you, would it?
I won't deny it. Marie, you wouldn't have perhaps taken some components from this alien wreck on your previous trips here?
Maybe I have. Tell you what, why don't you dock over here and tell me what's going on with you?
Okay. Maddox, I need you to hang tight for a little, all right?
I am getting real tired of this scrap, Adam.
So what's all this about?
We have a colleague whose ship this was. She needs some of the parts which are missing.
Well, that's hard to believe, Adam. That wreck, wherever it's from, is old as dirt. Which would make it open to common salvage law. And your friend a fossil.
I'm sure you're mistaken. I mean, okay, it's of a very strange alien race we're not sure of just yet, but... Look, we just need these parts so we can be on our way.
I don't have much. I used to come here way back when the frontier first opened up, so I got some early pickings. Some charred blocks with the semblance of some kind of old alien design. Quite useless. Here, I kept one specimen. You can see what I mean. You can have that.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. The rest I sold where I could. An Okar bootlegger took some historic interest, so I sold one to him, and I peddled another piece to G&B like it were a magic bean. Suckers. I also saw some outlaws picking over the place who took off with a significant-looking piece. I can give you their general location.
Thanks, Marie. I appreciate the information.
Say nothing of it. You did me a good turn, I do you one back.
Mm-hmm.
new learnings and abilities for you.
Identify this object?
Yes, Clico. This is a good part. But there must be more.
You're saying that this thing works? It looks extremely antiquated.
Yes, it works. Together with the other pieces, that generates the energy.
Yeah. Well, I think there's really something to this. And I'm gonna track down the missing parts for Khala. Khala, I'd like you to return to base while I sort this out. Maddox, please bring Khala and Adwardo back to base. It won't take long.
More time wasting.
I said please, Maddox. Let's keep it civil.